take a little bit.
Yeah, but it's fine.
over there.
What we can do is either we're screwing ourselves on the leg.
Shift to neutral, allow it to move and pull the vehicle back, or the lever back. Let your foot off the brake, and then pull that back.
Nice big smiles, that's it, lovely.
Okay, one towards me, that's it, nice big smiles, here we go. And again, this one.
It's entirely new seat configuration,
yes,
much more comfortable.
Yeah.
And as you're going downhill, when you're in,
you pull this.
Yeah, with in low range, you have to put it in low range.
Yeah, I'm gonna tell you about the last time I can get time.
about three options and I've already had six, yeah? Okay, let's do it that way. Right, this is hopefully what we're going to manage to do today. We'll look at Istanbul first, because I don't know how many of you have been to Istanbul before, but we're basically down here, in fact everywhere, so we won't have a lot of time to stop, but we'll take it slowly. So if you want to take photographs out the window, you know, we'll go. Which basically takes us onto this road here. And we're going to stay on the motorway all the way to Ankara.
You can change the kit for the next day.
Yeah.
All right? Mark and I will drive out of Istanbul till we're across the bridge and we'll stop at the first sort of fuel station we see.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.